And she's a monster.
It sounded like you said your wife's a monster.
Yeah. Dad, that is what I said. I married a monster.
You married a monster?
Yes.
She was dancing at a cabaret. I was taken by how she could sway. I may have gotten carried away, but I married a monster. She's beautiful and she's soft as a lamb, but she's as tough as a final exam. Interspecies marriage, something forbids. My life is no longer on the skids. Did I mention that she has kids? Yes, I married a monster.
Did you say she has kids too?
Oh yes, two lovely little monsters. Get them in the closet.
Now I'm grandpas with some little monsters. Well, I guess I always was.
Wait, there's more I have to tell you.
You may judge us, some people do. Remember, someone will be judging you. I don't regret saying I do. Yes, I married a monster. Yes, I married a monster. I married a monster.